So, Sirtias reporting in and welcome everyone to my channel. Today I'm going to play another Terraria, and it's a bit faster than I usually stream because I don't really feel so well, and I wish to rest a bit earlier. And yeah, so from the last playing, I actually got something. This is a new world. I'm playing with my little brother, and he was like playing the normal character, so you know, he's way more stronger than me, and he already beat some bosses. I don't know how many bosses he already beaten, but guys, if you actually see the my last streaming, you can see how strong he is. He already is. Maybe I'm he's not the one that being strong. Maybe it's just me being weak and useless and stuff, I don't know. And I decided not to take everything. I'm not gonna take like every loot I got from there and bring it back here, because I don't think that's a good idea. It's a bit cheating because he broke some strong equipment and stuff. So yeah, I just decided to bring this. If you already remember this. Okay. Hi, Mogi! My Mogi is back. Mogi is back. We actually found that and yeah, I decided to bring it back with me. And I got this bug net because I already made a house for him, and we got a merchant that sells that, and yeah, I poke it myself with my own money, and I think that's actually okay to do that, not so cheating. And yeah, I found something actually pretty useful. I can actually auto this wall thingy. It's really useful. It's like, oh my god, look at that. He's doing it automatically. That's like super good. Oh yeah. But first I think I'm gonna need to grab some more stuff. I didn't even bring the tools here. What's that? Yeah. Oh, it's the music. And he told me something that I could grab some. I'm just gonna give it a try, you know. I can actually catch them using this. No! Oh, okay. I'm gonna catch you. Oh, like that. It's something like that. Yeah, I got bunny and a squirrel. And I'm gonna need to make a cage for them. Like this. Where's the terrarium? Consumable. I don't wanna consume them. That's not good. Okay, where's the, okay, here. And I could make this cage. Look at that. Okay, I'm gonna put them here because, ooh, look at them. Oh my, look at that. Look at them. They're super cute. They are super cute. And they're not gonna be killed by any freaking zombies in here. So that's actually really good. I'm gonna make some, you know, axe. I'm gonna get some more woods. Hang on a second. Okay, and then I'm gonna make it here. No axe, really?
How do you make a knot? Do I need more? Wait, what? Why can't I make those? That's weird. Oh, there we go. Iron axe. I don't need that much, you know. See, I only did 8 for those. I'm gonna put it back. Hang on a second. I'm gonna catch. So I'm gonna first. I'm gonna make this house up a whole lot bigger for today, and then I'm gonna take a rest. And I apparently I just actually learned some a way how to use spear. It's actually useful. Look at that, Mogi. I really miss you, buddy. Oh no, I'm gonna need a lot more. I'm gonna need a lot more trees for that. Oh well. I guess this will do. Or I can just get out of here and let's go to the other. Yeah. And I'm gonna farm them here. Apricot. Thank you. So I also learned that apparently I'm gonna need what was that? Water to try to cook something. I'm gonna try that later, but not today, I guess. And I'm going to stop streaming and playing Terraria like the whole day. I think it's gonna make it's gonna bore you guys, but don't worry about it. I'm still gonna play this in the morning. Bird flapping. Oh yeah, sure. Oh no. And yeah, for now I'm gonna keep. I'm gonna stop playing it, but in the other hand, I'm gonna wrong equipment. Okay. So I'm gonna stop playing Terraria in the night and stream them and post them on YouTube. I'm gonna do it less frequently. I'm still gonna stream for it in the morning, my time though, whenever I have time. But I'm gonna start playing like Craftopia and the other games that I actually left. I can put this Terraria on every Sunday. And I actually made a resolution this year for this year, and I think I'm gonna start making one of them. I don't know if it's gonna be the horror game or the music video. No, actually it's a music video without a video. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to sing, but since I can't do any instrument, so I think I'm just gonna try to do a cappella, like alone. I don't know how that works though, so I'm gonna try to I'm gonna try to research for it. I think I'm gonna get dang it, wrong one. I'm gonna get I forgot what I was trying to say. Hang on. Oh yeah, right. I'm gonna choose a song that I actually like. And how is there money on the? Whatever. You know what? Whatever. So I'm gonna get the music that I actually want to. And yeah, that would be it. So please be patient. I'm sure they're gonna do that. I think I'm pretty ready for that. I just needed to get some time for it. I'm also trying to work on my thesis, but sadly the lecturer, I don't know if I could call them. Should I call him lecturer? I think I should call him lecturer. The lecturer is reading my text and not replying at all. I don't know. The last time he did, he actually replied like 3 days ago. 3 days later, 2 days later, I forgot. But he did reply, so I'm gonna try to ask him again maybe tomorrow. I need to start I really want to start progressing for my thesis, so that's ouch. Oh wait, that's a slime. Hang on. I can't see you. So yeah, I would really need that. I just hope he's gonna reply anytime soon. I'm gonna get some dirt here. Oh, okay. I'm gonna grab some more dirt. Oh, that's actually iron ore. That's good. You're not supposed to come here, you know. I was trying to spare you, but well, you chose that, so there you go. Have fun with that. How many woods do I have? Oh, it's actually 1,000. I think that's gonna be enough. Or no, I'm gonna grab some more of them. I'm gonna turn on my greedy mode. Hang on, what? Oh no, it's a cave. I don't really want to go into a cave, but okay, I think that's a iron ore. Yeah, it's more iron ore. Okay. Oh, I also learned that I could actually detect the traps by holding on the traps, maybe a pressure plate or something, because apparently there's gonna be like a line of red stripes. I'm sorry, red dashes. I don't know, something like that. It shows which traps are connected to which something, like the plate with the dark trap, the plate with the boulder trap, I don't know. Any traps, it's gonna show it like that. So yeah, it's actually pretty handyful. It's gonna be really helpful. Oh right, I actually learned about making one of the bosses, but I don't know if I actually dare to try fighting one. Maybe I'm just going to start by fighting it with a new character. I'm gonna give it a wooden bow or something. I'm gonna try to see if it's gonna one hit KO me, because that's gonna be horrible. Get that. Spears are actually really helpful. They actually, that hurts a lot. That's a lot of money. Thanks, whoever are you? Maxwell. Wait. I kind of remember that name. Nah, maybe it's just me. Okay. Gonna grab those falling stars. Okay, that's actually bad. I'm gonna save and exit. Okay, and then I'm gonna go back to Fall of Dirt. Here we go. I'm gonna start building. Okay, I'm gonna add some more walls here. And then I have a lot of food, so it doesn't matter, I guess. When life gives you lemons. Okay. Sure, I guess. I'm gonna need hammer, I guess. I'm gonna make a hammer, actually. I'm gonna make some of these, some of that, and then doors. Platforms. And hammers, I keep forgetting to make a hammer. Hang on a second, where's hammer? There you go. Okay, I'm ready, I guess. There we go. Oh no, wait. Oh no! I ruined it. Oh, I see. Wait, Oh, I see. Oh, come on. There you go. Get that, that's really helpful. Okay, let's build more of them. And then, platform. There we go, okay. Oh, I can actually make a Oh, I can actually make that. Okay, that's awfully helpful. I've just known that. I forgot I have this. Okay, no, actually, go. Okay. Actually really handful, useful, handful. Give a story and then on the top of the room that might be it, but come on, don't cry. I'm always doing a bad. I never actually make a good decision, so you don't need to about that. Okay. Okay, can I actually make a wood platform? Oh, I can. Well, damn. Oh, I just realized it's called living room and not living room. My bad. I'm gonna put the workbench here. Okay. Okay, so this would be, oh, how did you even go get up there? I'm not gonna ask you, old man. I think this should be enough. Yeah. I'm gonna put the door here. Oh my god. This auto is super helpful. Look at that. I don't know why would they live in a house without any, you know, beds. But okay, who am I to judge again? They just need a chair and a table, I guess. So yeah, sure, why not? Oh wait, hang on a second, okay, I'm gonna need to be AFK, AFK, AFK a bit later because I need to help my little brother to pay for his fee. He's going to join another mathematics competition. Well, I don't know why, but it feels so nostalgic. I was once doing that. I don't know if I wish I could do it again or not. Okay, I'm gonna build this thing. Okay, he's a bit weird. Okay, I'm gonna make this a hotel. A living wood hotel. Oh, that's dark. That's dark. And then I'm putting this chair and table. There we go. Okay, I think that's actually good. Yep, they are good enough. So I also found out that I could actually, you know, I don't know what I was trying to say. Oh yeah, right. I could actually, I forgot. Never mind. Oh my god, I'm the worst streamer ever. Okay. Let's just pretend I never actually tried to say anything. Are we good? I don't know if you guys actually need a bedroom, but I'm gonna assume you guys can hold it in like forever. Or you can just dump it outside, I don't care. Is it actually suitable? Just missing a table and a chair, so I guess yeah. Let's go on. Let's say that's a table. No, actually, I can make it a kitchen. I don't know. No, that's a bad idea. Okay, hang on. Oh. There we go. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna ever make it even prettier, but for now I think it's good enough. gonna make it like this and make it a bit longer so I can put even more of them. Okay, that's gonna be my special equipment like this. Or I don't know, I'm gonna arrange those later on. I'm gonna skip it for today. There we go. And let's put it on the top. I don't know how high I want to put this, but to make it. I'm just gonna close this off. For now, I'm gonna close it off. I don't know if I'm gonna use it later. Is that supposed to be a moon? Okay, there we go. I'm gonna put this here. It's an open area. Okay, I'm gonna close this off. Okay, let's make a path up and I don't know why, but I do want to make it, so let's go. Furnace, I'm gonna need to make those tin bars and iron bars. There we go, we have a lot of them. I don't know if it's gonna be enough, but just... Hey! Who's telling you to stay here? Get off! Wait, don't tell me, it's actually suitable. Oh really? Come on, you're not supposed to be here. Sir. Hey sir, look, you're not supposed to be here. Sir, you gave me no choice. There we go. So you're not supposed to be here. This is my storage. This is a storage. This is not a house, a room. I don't know. You, sir, you go over there. Happy? Are we good? Are we cool? Actually bad. I'm gonna make it like this for now. Okay, so it really, it's still suitable. This is solid block. Okay, that's it. Is it still suitable? Good. Okay. Now, I forgot. I think I'm still gonna make another workbench here. Another anvil. There we go. I'm gonna make a bathtub, toilet. Oh my god, that's a lot. 20? Yeah, I think it's 20 of them. It requires 20. 28. Okay, so that's not your chair, okay? Get out of here! Good gosh. Fans. There we go. Now I'm gonna put on the bathtub and a toilet. Oh no. Well damn. So that's gonna be the bathtub. I'm gonna need a I'm gonna need to make a toilet. Oh, that's another star. Where do I make the toilet? Maybe here. Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna. Okay, there we go. And a toilet it is. There we go. I'm gonna put the trash can. Maybe since the hotel is about here. Oh, I was thinking he's gonna dump something in there and I'm gonna be able to grab it, like he's gonna give me items or something. Maybe I was just imagining it. Ma'am! Here you go. You've been a good ma'am, a good resident here. Yeah, I think that's good enough for the house. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna put this. Okay, so now I'm going to go back as my main account. It's actually cool. Okay, the spear is actually good. I didn't really use my bows right now, so I'm gonna put it down for now. Okay, it's gonna be like this, this. I don't really use the axe right now. Like that. Okay. Then I'm gonna summon Mogi! Come on, my little birdie. My little pal. I love this guy. I love this guy. So this actually gives a lot more speeds. Yeah, it's giving a lot of speed, a lot more speed, so. Look at that. Oh no, that's a bad news. Okay, gonna put the door here. Put there and okay, I make it. I'm gonna explore a bit. No, it's not the biome I'm trying to look on. Nope, never mind. I'm just gonna go back home. Yeah, I'm a big coward. I still have a scarab. Oh, it's only one scarab. I'm gonna be right back. Let's grab some more. Scarab bombs. Where is that scarab bombs I got right there? Okay. I could send these ropes.
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
No enemies nearby. That's a lot of bulls. I forgot why I actually opened it, but I hit it. Well, damn. That's not how I wanted it to be. What? Okay, I didn't see that. Oh, damn. Ooh. Ooh, look at that. That's a lot of damage. I'm gonna put the scarab bomb here. And then jump here. Like that. I don't know if that's a good thing or bad thing. For a reason, I don't think that's a good thing. So, do I die? What's with that scream though? Okay. What's that? Ooh! Oh my god, that's awesome! I mean, it's getting through the walls. So yeah, it's awesome. I mean, this doesn't even go through the wall. Yeah, I don't like that. do want to see what's going on, but... You feel evil presence are looking at you. Why is my hand suddenly feels numb? I hate that. I'm just gonna go back. I'm safe home, right? Oh my god, what was that? What was that about? Just gonna save and exit. Use Azaza. And let's go back there. I might die, but that's alright. Right? I don't know if I want to know or... Okay. I really hate what that word that was about. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna go back there and see if anything's actually happening. And I'm gonna be fine because this is not my main account, main tower. And I put, I mean, I don't really bring anything worth it. It's okay to lose these stuffs. There we go. What's this place like? Oh my god, that's close. That was close. Oh my god, what's that? There we go. Okay, it's... no! I missed it again. I'm still gonna need a... I'm gonna need a rope to get down there. Let's... Oh gosh. Let's get back and grab some ropes. Was it being ominous because I was holding on that staff or one or something, whatever that was? I hate this. I hate how this turned out. I just can't stop playing. I stop playing, but I can't. I simply can't. I'm gonna grab some seeds. Killed the 150th zombie. Is that another zombie banner? Yeah, it's another. Oh gosh, really? Stop it! Stop! Stop eyeing at me! There's a lot of them. Okay, let's get in and nothing's gonna go wrong. And something's gonna be wrong whenever I say that. That's how it works, right? I really almost fell. Okay, so I can't. Can I use hammer for it? Well, damn, I don't have any. Fine, I'm gonna use the last carrot bomb. No, I really don't want to use this. Okay, hang on, I'm going to Oh no. Is that like the boss? No. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the boss. That's a lot of HP he have. Is he gonna go after me here? Yeah. I'm not really sure how I actually attracted it. I'm gonna guess that it's the soul. That freaking weird ball. Or I don't know. I'm gonna need your help. I'm gonna grab some throwing knives. There. I'm also gonna grab a gun. And try to beat that shit. I might be weak, but I hate losing. So let's go. Let's fight that bitch. Let's beat up that shit. I'm gonna grab a okay, I grab a sun. Okay. Be brave, me. I have to be brave. I can do it without dying. Hopefully. So it doesn't do that much damage. It does like 10 damage, but it's kind of risky because it could trap me. I'm to recall if that happens. Yeah, I kind of wonder, couldn't I just teleport back to my house, like, why? I would love to know why. Yeah, I'm gonna use this, oh yeah, right, I'm gonna need the goddamn spear. Hang on. I'm gonna... Do I have another sphere? Spear? How do you even how I okay, no, I don't have any spear. Oh no, if I'm getting out now. Sure, it's raining. And I have my umbrella. Oh, how convenient is that? Oh, I'm also making sure the bird is okay. How kind of me. Okay, this isn't any better than the zombie arm. I mean, it's only attacking left or right words. I can't like attack up to up. Okay, it's making sure I'm falling down gracefully. But I don't really need that. Yeah, I'm gonna need it here. Oh! Yeah, it's useless. It's definitely useless. Oh gosh, it's closed. Oh really? Fine, I'm gonna get out then. Why would I even put this spear here? Now, save and exit, single player, Asasa, full of dirt. Okay, you can put that down. Where is that spear? Wait, hang on. Where was that spear? There, put it. Oh. Oh no, I almost threw it away. Oh my god. Why did I even put it there? Oh, who are you? Oh, hi, nurse. I don't give happy endings. Oh my god. We have a nurse! We have a nurse. I don't know why I would I use that. I'm gonna need to grab a bomb, I guess. How do you even make a bomb? That's actually an interesting question. How do you make a bomb? Do I need iron or something? Let's grab this stones. And let's see if I could actually make a bomb with this. No. Okay, then it's a no. That's a no. Okay. Do I really need to use my scarab bomb for this? I don't really want to use it. I'm gonna grab a scarab bomb then, I guess. If I remember right, I could actually have a... I'm gonna need another room then. Okay, I'm gonna grab 2 bombs then. I'm gonna give it a go. Whether I'm succeeding or not, I'm gonna stop. Okay, I have some more seeds. No! Okay. Why would I even do that? I am not even interested in that. I'm actually gonna need to make this. Grab some of this. Okay, I think that's gonna be good enough. Increase defense by 8. Okay. That should be good. So then, let the party begin. If this doesn't work, then I'm gonna need to make from the right. Oh shit. That does a lot of damage. Dang it. Wait, what? Oh gosh, really? Oh gosh, I really need to. Oh my god. Oh, I'm alive, I guess. Oh my god. Shadow up. Let's see, call Shadow up. And what does that do?
Okay, so I think I'm gonna need to redo like destroying more of them. No. Oh, it's just for a like. Oh well. Oh no, wait. Hang on. Okay, then I'm gonna need some more I'm gonna need to make a room. Dang it. Okay, fine. I'm gonna build another room and grab a scarab bomb with me. I still need a, oh yeah, I still have one. I still have a woodman. I'm gonna need this and craft some walls. Do I have to wait until morning again to wait for that guy to come? Okay. There we go. Gonna need a door. There we go. I'm gonna get back here and there. I hope it's enough. Oh no, I don't think it's enough. Dang it. I think it's not gonna be enough. Let's make more of them. There. That should do it, I guess.
there. I'm gonna need a table and a chair. Gonna make sure I don't forget to put it back. This. I'm gonna need to make a chair. A table. Gonna hold the scarab bomb. I don't know about this, but yeah. Let's put this on and the chair here. No! Oh gosh, I'm gonna grab another scarab before I actually, like, really, why would I even do that? Fuck. I'm gonna put the chair there and I'm gonna grab it and no, I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna grab the some monies. Really? I was trying to. I'm gonna assume it's fine to just do this. I wasted like 2 scarab bombs, 3. With being stupid. There. I'm just gonna put this down. I'm gonna be a lot more careful now. Really? Really now? I hate this. Alright, can I actually upgrade the grenade to a bomb? I have a lot of grenades, do I? Pretty sure I do. Okay, I have a lot of grenades, so I'm gonna assume that I do have. Okay, that's all right. I was going to ask that guy. Hey, Tora, man. Oh wait, he's downstairs. I forgot about that. He got a VIP. Okay. I'm gonna ask you about this grenade. Okay, demolition is there, you go. So no, the grenade is useless. So I could make a
gonna keep the scarab bomb. I've used a lot of them. What did I try to do again? Oh yeah, I'm... What did I want to put down again? Oh yeah, the bombs. Where's the grenades? Oh, there it is. Back here, I'm putting this back. Where's that bomb? I'm gonna need to buy some bombs. Where's the demolitionist? He's gonna be downstairs, isn't he? Look, oh my god. I just saw a wonderful view. Ooh, that's cool. Okay, I got some bombs. There we go. That's a lot of bombs. I'm gonna put down some our money and my money. Okay. Let's put them down. Okay. I'm gonna put down like 20, 15. No way. Okay. I guess I'm ready for it. Maybe alive. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Okay. I'm gonna assume I'm ready. Okay. You know what? I might end up playing this a lot more than I anticipated. I just want to see if I could actually beat that first boss. If so, this is going to be my first my very first boss. First boss. Oh my god, how do I even spell it? Okay. I keep missing it like I keep missing it like an idiot. Stab, stab, spoosh. Kapoosh. Let's go. Okay, I just hope I am not using the recall potion like accidentally. I think the second one was here.
There we go. Let's make our way down there. Why does it have to be underwater? Okay, if this is, I'm just gonna make sure it hits. Okay, so one more. I used like 5 bombs on that. The pool fire turn. Plus 10 mana cost, okay. Okay, cool. Oh gosh, there's a lot of them. Oh no. I don't know if I want to know. Oh, you're huge. Okay, I'm not pretty sure where's the last one. How did it even drop it? There we go. What was that? I don't know what's that. What was that? But whatever it was, it's not that strong. Okay, so I just noticed that this is actually a something that. Oh, I see the last soul. Oh gosh. Firefly statue, huh?
Okay, where's the last one? Shouldn't be that far away, right? Let's throw a glow stick down there. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I can still get up. Lucky me. Okay, no. Not that way. My gut says so. Really need to do anything. Look at that. Okay. I'm gonna try to go like more to right. No, I don't think it's here. Them. I don't think it's that way. Close this off. Is it like upwards?
Well, I don't know if it's actually a good thing or bad thing because I don't actually found the last one. But yeah, I'm gonna stop it here. Let's just check out if I could actually found it up there. Hi. Oh, zombie, how scary. Thanks for the torch though. That's a lot of them. Okay. Okay, that's a lot of damage. I'm gonna assume it's not coming back. Oh no, come on, come on now. Leave me alone. I forgot. Oh shit. Okay. No, it's not okay. I'm trapping myself, but I don't think it's a bad thing to do. I have a spear to knock him back. How do they even drop a hamburger? I can't even cook it myself. That's unfair. Oh, that's a hit. That's a freaking hit.
Oh my god, that's a lot. Ooh. Oh wow. That's really a lot of them. Ew, look at that. Oh, how wonderful is that? I'm gonna put this here. What? Okay, that was just the... Gonna need some dirt blocks. Okay, back to the base, back to the base. Humble small base. Oh my god, I don't know if I could even call this a base, but sure. There we go. You know what, I'm just gonna close this off. You can have fun stuck there. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of them. I'm also running out of dirt. I'm gonna go back then. Oh, I already got a gold from killing them. Oh my god, okay. That's a lot of them. Yeah, I don't know why I'm making my characters. Why I'm making my character stronger, but then I don't even use it here. Okay, how is the slime here? Whatever, you know what? That's not a big deal. Okay, well, that's a bit of a problem. Why is it suddenly night? I swear, I just want to make a way. Oh my god. Oh, ancient shadow scale mill. That's the what? I killed 150 of them. Oh my god, really? Stop fucking me like that, you foul curse. I just want to make my way to the right, okay? So hang on and... oh, really? Finish it off. Thanks, babe. Thanks, Mogi. You really are helpful. That was close. Oh, that's a jungle. Still hate it.
Oh really? You're still coming here? Eat my spear, you assholes. There. Can put that banner down. Okay. So that way. I'm gonna have more power to fight back. What? 21 damage? Really? From bad? Okay, fine, no. I'm going back. I'm not risking it. Oh my god, that's actually good. I got a chainmail. Okay. So I don't actually get that much items, but I'm gonna say it's a good loot. I got a lot of good loot. So that's okay. Wait, that's a mask. I don't know. Oh, the glow stick. Okay. Then I'm gonna put down the material. Quick stack. Okay. Let's see. Quick stack. Burger. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. And that's it. Oh, I still have this taboo file. I'm gonna put this here. Oh my god, shut up. Shut up, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna put this back. Maybe this. So that's it from me. I'm gonna stop here for today. This is actually a good game. So I'm gonna go back to my routine tomorrow, starting from tomorrow, even though it's gonna be a still randomized game. I think I'm going for Craftopia soon. I still have to kill that dragon. So yeah, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and thank you everyone for watching me. If you like the video, please share it with your friend. I'm gonna really appreciate it. I don't know, I didn't talk that much today. I just found a way to summon that worm boss, but sadly I didn't find the last soul. So yeah, that's it. Thank you everyone for watching, and see you in the next games. Bye.